In buys the CTs more time, and G2 are running out of it. Alex thinking about making another play forward. So much damage onto Jax. G2 need frags, and they need them quickly. Alex again with the deagle.
Only NiKo and Amanek to save a 2v4. They've got pistols to find, and NiKo will find the first. Amanek is towards sandbags, best position for the AWP, but they need to get the bomb planted somehow. There's only 15 seconds to go. Movistar could have enough players over here to make this possible. NiKo is not planting yet. Amanek has the bomb. They have to advance towards the site. 9 seconds to go. They can be pounced on here, but Nico's covering everything. He saves the round. He's only got one more player to find, but he does not have great health. Oh! He sprays through the smoke. Okay, what a save from NiKo. Saves it at the last second. Bomb wasn't even planted, Drake.
Oh my goodness.
Crazy that, isn't it? Time has really flown with his, you know, prowess on this roster and how insane he's been over those few years. Shox has been, you know, around forever. It's been incredible to see how long his longevity is. And actually, we're going for a fast play in here toward A. Bubsy gets one, but Shox doing more damage. Full blind, though, almost actually gets a third. That would have been surprising. Apex doing a lot of damage through the smoke with the Silence M4. Of course, no traces on that, but they will try and clear up Masuta. They do, but it's a one for one. Now, Apex is here to help out, and out of all that, it's recovered into a one versus one. Apex versus Lucky. The new boy on Australia is looking to try and make it happen, but no, Apex is too strong. It will keep Vitality Street going. Going up to 6-2, almost catching off Vitality there, but in the end, too strong on the defense.
Yeah, Lucky is tied first for most clutches won in this.